All right, everyone, it's time for a blast from the past, y'all. Hope you enjoy. Never get tired of that song. It's good in the actual cartoon, it's even good in here too. The Game Boy's got some very good chops too, no less. Let's start with Transylvania first. An extra heart container. Extra life. Did that on purpose, so it's one Game Boy treasure. If you want to get some extra health, there's one right here. And there's also one right over here to the far left. That's only if you really need it, though. I did press the A button to get out of the damn minecart, you stupid NES button. Oh god, come on. This game doesn't give you many lives, honestly. wonder what goes on here. They can't get back up the river. Great. Got beat Magicka 5 times here. DuckTales. Super Gorilla, go away. Get rid of the snake. Freaking bees are annoying as hell. Go make honey somewhere. Those spiders get on my damn nerves sometimes. But not so much as those damn bees do. Fucking bee. Now get to this helicopter with launch pad. One of these things has got to take the hit damage, because those bees don't run up at all. Thank you. Stupid Mayans. Hell no. Why the hell would you even do that? That's stupid. Extra life. Thanks, Stewie. Something I didn't already know by now. Not, I totally knew. I always mess up when I get there. Boss time. Come on, you damn spider, come down, come down. Fuck. No. I'm gonna die here because I always miss this spot. What? I didn't miss there? Oh crap. Got lucky there. Damn it! Oh. This isn't a hard game either, I just gotta be more patient with one of my movements in here. Damn it! Because that time is still ticking. I got lucky the last time, not this time though, fortunately. Shoof. Ew, slugs. Now I find Louie over here telling me that we need a key to get in. It's in Transylvania. So let's go back to Transylvania one more time. Well, not really one more time. We'd go back in one more, a third time actually to face off against Count Duckula. Thank you. That's where I found the chest to get the extra heart point. Come on, go to the left. Oh, I have to find that damn key. Still got it anyway. I want to go down one more tier, see what's down there before I go back up here again. You stupid bat. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me with this shit. Oh god, come on. Sorry about that, guys. And the bad thing about it is this thing happened to me earlier when I was going for my trial basis with this game. Stupid slugs. Extra life. Oh, it was. I hate when that happens. A gem appeared right as I was getting ready to leave from there. Did you see this down there? I'm just going over. I think that might be history to make it here. I just glitched most of the game here and didn't even mean to do that. Oh my god. Duffy's mending flowers. Kids, get out of the damn man cart when I get down to the bottom. Okay, but the A button has to freaking respond. And I did press it. And the nephews just went down into my cart, stupid kids. The thing just glitched there. Webby. I love how the thing just appeared right in front of the Mandian plant. I'm not gonna freaking suicide myself just for a gem. It's not worth it. Full cake. Here's the boss. Just gotta beat him 5 times. It's number 4. Number 5. King Terraformian. In the episode Earthquake in DuckTales, Season 1. hate to play the whole game over again because my game crashed for some reason. Super Gorilla, stop showing up. DuckTales. Thought there'd be something else over there, but nope. Come on down, spider. Come on. Come on. I'm freaking playing with your ass today. Drop on the snake's head. Bees. I hate bees. Oh, I missed my jump, damn it. I know. Extra life. Now I have 4. Oh, I don't get clipped. Nice. Oh, fuck you. I just jumped so sporadically like that. Why miss my jump though? I'm doing stupid Mayans keep taking my energy away. Oh! Stupid statue. I need a new, patrol, it seems. Get that damn spider. I know I pressed the A button to jump, it just didn't want to respond. No. I'm very lucky so far. Usually I clips me a bit, but not this time. Got very lucky there. There we go. Got extremely lucky there when I pressed pause like that. I wasn't mean to do that, but I'll take whatever I can get. Stupid billy goat. Like, how far was it gonna fall? Beagle boy. Right to the boss. Just one more time. So far, it made $3.8 million. I'm finally doing Transylvania again. I know, Webby. I know. Extra hit point. Extra life. Really needed it right now. This one get over with. Get to the boss. Magic of the spell. I know I hit that thing. Nice. Only thing left is the moon. I can't reach up there. Oh wait. Come on, this crater. There we go. I don't want this thing to freeze now. Just stay up there, I guess. Who cares? Now you have to get the key then. Oh, that's right. Ever been this way before? Don't want to jump too high up there. Oh, come on with that shit. Oh, thank God. I needed health badly. Thank you. Sometimes swinging a thing's not an option. You just gotta just dodge it. There's a key. No launch pad, don't need you. Sorry, buddy. Fucking little squid, but shit. Gotta get back to Webby. I hate when they do that on purpose. Just gang up on you like that and keep you trapped. So yeah, no choice but to just run into them. Never been this way. Ever been that way too. I don't want to get lost. Whew. Bust me bagpipes. Okay. Gizmo Duck! I'm running out of time, no less, too. Okay, the boss is gonna be a giant moon rat. Just rip out running out of time up there. Wow. All land clear. Don't you mean all lands clear? Whatever. And then all of a sudden Glomgok shows up here. Dracula Duck Banner. Again? Can't he just stay out of trouble for at least 1 minute? No kidding, Huey. You already told me about that before. I'm saying he's got captured again. Now back to full health the hard way. But I don't care. Yeah, because you can't attack those ghosts. Oh, fuck. Come on, I want to get close to him. Leave me alone, you stupid ghost. Stupid fucking ghost, go away. That's one hit. That's two hits. That's three hits. As far as I didn't get hit myself by that berry up there. I messed up my timing there. Four hits. Just one more hit. And that's the end of DuckTales, guys. Beat the game all the way through. I probably didn't get all the treasure. I'm pretty sure I didn't get everything in the game, though, but I don't care. The Scrooge being as rich as he is, I'm pretty sure he'll be fine with whatever he did get in this game. Daring explorer Scrooge McDuck has found the five legendary treasures, making him the richest duck in the world. And of course, can't forget Huey, Dewey, and Louie, who are also helping this game too. Right, lads, I couldn't have done it without you. I really am the richest duck in the world, and... But I saw the game in some DuckTales, though. I do want to get DuckTales, too, if I can actually come across one that's not going to cost me an arm and a leg. I do have DuckTales, too, for the Game Boy. If you want to play that game in the channel, leave no comments below about that. But if you do want to do DuckTales 2 on the Game Boy, I'll, you know, do what I can to get us go with the game as I want to for you guys. So this has been DuckTales for the NES, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want to. Until then, guys, take care, and see you soon.